Always knew this day would come. We'd be standing one by one with our future in our hands. So many dreams, so many plans. Always knew after all these years there'd be laughter, there'd be tears. But never thought I'd walk away with so much joy but so much pain.
Just opens up, but it's so hard to say goodbye. like we think about now. Can we survive it out there? Can we make it somehow? I guess I thought that this would never end, and suddenly it's like we're women and men. Will the past be a shadow that will follow us round? Will these memories fade when I leave this town? I keep thinking that it's not goodbye. I keep on thinking it's our time to fly.
Seniors, what did the pencil sharpener say to the pencil? Stop circling around and get to the point. The point is, welcome to the senior video.
If you wanna run away with me, I know a galaxy and I can take you for a ride. I had a premonition that we fell into a rhythm where the music don't stop for life. Glitter in the sky, glitter in my eyes, shining just the way you like. If you're feeling like you need a little bit of company, you met me at the perfect time.
Let's give it up.
I can never say it on the phone. They'll never let you go. name is Joaquin Meza. My favorite teacher, gotta be Mr. Belcher. Known him since like freshman year. Me and him is super close, super tight. What I plan on doing after high school? I'm gonna be honest, I've got no idea.
Hi, I'm Latravia Davis. I would say my favorite high school teacher is Mr. Oliveira or Miss Lawson. My favorite high school memory is cheering at the pep rallies. And after this, I'm going to FAMU.
My favorite teacher is Mr. Reince. He's a really cool teacher, honestly. He's very chill. Just hanging out with my friends in class, all those times we just talk, it was so much fun.
A lot of my memories that I like over the past 4 years were more over at HCC, honestly. When we still had classes over there, we used to play football and stuff, and I'd say just hanging out with them, that was probably my favorite memories.
Corey, what's your favorite moment during high school?
Charlie Water Wars.
Your favorite teacher?
Miss Carranza.
The GOAT.
My favorite high school memory, it got to be the pep rallies. I like specifically the winter pep rally. We had, I got selected and I did a little relay race, and I remember my boys was clowning me because I missed the free throw like 8 times.
Okay, and what are you going to miss the most about high school?
I miss the people. Like, I miss not being around my boys every day, you know. There's just met a lot of good people here.
Ashley,
what's your favorite high school memory?
Probably the movie night that we did this year, getting to see my friends and watch Ratatouille.
What's your plans after graduation?
I'm going to FGCU and majoring in psychology.
Hey there, graduating class of 2021. This is Christopher Kriz. I am so happy and proud of all of you. It was my pleasure to be your teacher for a lot of you. I had a great time in all of our English classes. I wish you the absolute best. May your dreams, wishes, and realities all come true. Thanks, guys. Have a great life.
Hey guys, congratulations, class of 2021. I just wanna say that I'm super proud of all of you guys, and you have had a wonderful year, although it's been very strange. Good luck in everything that you do, especially if you're going to Florida State. If you're not, I guess it's okay. It's been great having you guys. See you later.
So this year's been pretty exciting. I've got to meet a lot of great seniors this year. It showed me that, you know, it's been fun and they're great. And a lot of them have a lot to give to the world. And I'm excited to see what the future brings for a lot of my seniors. I'm going to miss you. Have a great day. I hope you've enjoyed my class. I hope you've enjoyed me. I've enjoyed you. Cheers.
All right, folks. Some of the best advice I can give you is obviously save more than what you make and be productive. Don't sit on your hands. If you've got time to go out and do something, you need to do it. Don't waste your time playing video games.
Hey seniors, how you doing? It's V. A lot of you guys know me, some of you don't. My only real regret is that I didn't get to know all of you, and I wanted to say real quickly to you that I'm very proud of all the accomplishments that you've chosen for yourself for all these years, and I can't wait to see what you guys do out in the world at large. Love you.
Hey seniors, it's Mr. Gonzalez here. I'm wishing you guys all the best of you as you start this next journey into adulthood. Remember guys, keep singing and be the best you can be.
Congratulations to the class of 2021. It's been a great year, been a great ride. Some of you guys I've had for 4 years. Glad it's not 5 years. Enjoy what the future brings you, and the sky's the limit. Congratulations.
Hi, this is Mr. Woodfin, and I know it's been a crazy year, but I really wish you guys some luck in the future, and go 2021 class. Bye.
Hello, seniors. This is Mr. Ronald wishing you all the best in your future endeavors. 3 pieces of advice. Be kind to others, work hard, follow the rules, and you'll find life's going to be pretty good. I have all the faith in all of you, and you will do well in the future. Best of luck.
Hey seniors, Mr. Lujan here. I'm glad you guys are finally graduating. You're getting on to different things in life. You're gonna go have great adventures, do amazing jobs. It's gonna be a fun time after high school. So I'm glad you guys are finally graduating. And I'm gonna miss some of you guys. It was great having you as well. fantastic students. I had many of you from freshman all the way through senior year, and I'm just going to miss all, a lot of the relationships that we built. But again, I am happy that you guys are graduating, and congratulations on all of that. Good luck.
Seniors, it's been quite the year with social distancing and masks and quarantine and isolation, but you made it through, so congratulations. If I could give you one bit of advice, you know, just find something that you love and do it, and you'll never regret it. So best of luck to the class of 2021.
Hey, seniors, it's been a great 4 years. Loved having you. I know you're going to do great and wonderful things in the future, so keep it up. And if you need anything, let me know. And congratulations. See you at graduation.
To the senior class, it's been a pleasure. We've been together from the jump, right? Right. My first year was you guys' first year. It's really been awesome. I wish you the best. I got to see all of you grow into beautiful young men and women. Continue to carry yourself the way you've been taught.
Class of 2021, I am so proud of you and how far you have come. You have your whole future ahead of you, and I know you will make Lennard so very proud. So much has happened this year. We changed colors. We fought this pandemic, and you still managed to get everything you needed done in order to graduate with your cohort. Class of 2021, I am so proud of you, and I wish you all the best luck, success, and happiness this world has to offer. Go Horns!